simplify 5ln x minus 2ln y. Now, first off, what we're going to do is we're going to use the power law of logarithms to move these coefficients in as powers. And so we're going to have ln of x to the fifth power minus ln of y squared. And then we have the difference of two logarithms with the same base, and so we can combine them. And so that's equal to ln of x to the fifth divided by y squared. That's our final answer.